I am very particular with the women that come in my love affair. I am very particular with the women that come in my love affair. First, you must have a lovely figure to suit the measurements of Lord Kitchener. And when I say figure, it has to be, for you have to be measured in front of me. My measurements: waist 24, hips 38, bust 36, and height up to date. And if you don't possess that figure, you can't be a girlfriend of Kitchener. If it's one thing that I detest, is to see an ugly shape in a lovely dress. And believe me, I've been around and seen some horrible figures in town. What a terrible sight to look at. They're either too thin or either too fat. When the waist is too big, the hip is too small. Well, figures like these wouldn't do at all. My measurements: waist 24, hips 38, bust 36, and height up to date. And if you don't possess that figure, you can't be a girlfriend of Kitchener. If a woman is shaped up nice, take my advice, examine her twice. For fellas, you wouldn't know, they use lots of padding from head to toe. Roll-ons and corset under the dress, with a pair of rubber things to stick out their chest. But when they undress, you must feel to run, for they shape more or less like the figure one. My measurements: waist 24, hips 38, bust 36, and height up to date. And if you don't possess that figure, you can't be a girlfriend of Kitchener. I was only walking around when I met Miss Teresa from Camden Town. From a distance, she looked all right, but as she drew closer, I had a fright. The lady's so big, ashamed to tell you, her waist 31, her bust 42. I tried to attack, but then changed my mind. If you see the size of her body line, my measurements: waist 24, hips 38, bust 36, and height up to date. And if you don't possess that figure, you can't be a girlfriend of Kitchener.